On August 22nd, the 7th American Legion Legacy Run came to Garden City, the birthplace of the American Legion Riders. The run, which was held August 21st through the 23rd, started in upstate New York, the home of the National Commander Fang Wong, and ended up at the American Legion Riders Expo and the 94th National Convention in Indianapolis. In 1993, Chuck Dare and Bill Kalidas, commander of the American Legion Post 396 at the time here in Garden City, shared an idea to start a motorcycle enthusiast group within the organization. The two longtime riders wanted an environment where Legion family members could come together to share a common love for motorcycles. Currently, 106,000 American Legion riders meet in over 1,000 chapters in at least three foreign countries. On this run, a total of over $668,000 was raised to fund college scholarships for the children of U.S. servicemen killed on active duty on or after September 11, 2001. Hundreds lined Middle Belt Road on August 22nd to honor the riders who stopped at the Garden City American Legion Post to be served lunch by volunteers from the post before the ride continued on to its final destination.
Riders are members of the American Legion who also own motorcycles, and they're there to promote the aims and purpose of the American Legion.
And you were one of the founding fathers of this organization, correct?
Yes, this organization started back in 1993 when I was post commander here at the American Legion, and myself and our assistant commander, we sat down and we talked about an idea, and this is where it started from. It grew from that idea.
You have to be incredibly proud to see it come to this.
Oh, I'll tell you what, I was shedding tears to see all the people come in. They're raising so much money for the support the program of the American Legion, and in particular this one, it really hits the heart of people, because what this is raising money for is the Legacy Run, which is started back about 6 years ago, and it raises money for the children who's had a parent killed in military action since 911, helps send them to college. Right for the college one, so it's a great, great organization.
Tell me the details about this particular ride. Where did it start? Where will it end?
This ride started in New York. It then went on to spend the night last night in Vermillion, Ohio. They're having lunch here. They'll be going to Coldwater tonight, and then they will go to the National Convention in Indianapolis tomorrow.
Can't you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets flaring, the bombs bursting in our
you, Jude, and good luck in Florida.
Thank you, Mr. Commander. Well, good afternoon. This turned out to be such a wonderful gathering. Now, I'm most impressed that we are here standing at this place where this is all started, about 20 years ago, 1993. So, almost happy 20th birthday. And this is what you guys started, look at it. And it was such a very impressive sight, standing up there and welcoming each one and every one of you to hear Post 396. And I'm very happy because so far everything's going well. And so I'm not going to, I know a lot of people still want to eat and a lot of people want to get moving, so I'm not going to say a whole lot other than say thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for what you're doing all this year in support of the American Legion, the Legacy Scholarship Fund, and most important, hold a family together as brothers and sisters. So this is the greatest thing with the American Legion. This is a plaque that the national organization presented to Post 396. So let me read the citation here. In grateful appreciation to Otto Miller Jr., American Legion Post 396, on behalf of the American Legion Legacy Run, right hand salute of respect and admiration for support of the 7th annual American Legion Legacy Run to benefit the American Legion Legacy Scholarship Fund. Issue this 22nd day of August 2012, signed Fang A. Wong, National Commander, Daniel S. Wheeler, National Adjutant. Mr. Commander, thank you very much.
I just want to thank all the riders. This is an amazing thing you do. It's really appreciated. And if it wasn't for you, I don't know what these kids would do without their parents. But thank you, and I also like to thank my committee. They did a fabulous job providing this lunch for y'all. Thank you.
Well, let me just start off at the end here. We got our father, Polka Bill Kalidas. This whole thing is his fault. Next to him, we got J.D. Dean. Next to him, we got Animal Reynolds. Next to him, we got my lovely wife, Pam Lips Globke. Then we got Greg Grinner Price. Then we got Donna Roadkill Spiteri. And we got Al Porky Spiteri. And I'm Ponytail Mike. I'd also like to remember Bonnie Kalidas, Stormy Reynolds, Mother Dave Higgins, Bruce Saucer, and Don the Polish Prince Blasky. These are members that we've lost over the last 19 years. This is the start of the whole thing.